are you doing now?
Nothing special. She's just writing her own story, the story of her life. Why are you so surprised? You don't know how to do the same? Really? I have to explain you by myself everything. Listen carefully.
Every person has a clear page, even a whole book with the clear pages. Your family gives you the ink. The first color is red, support, care and love. Everyone has started book with great pace. Now you know how to love.
But sometimes we forget about it, using red color more rarely. Sometimes you should go back to the beginning of the story, written in the bright red color.
After red, your closest people give you a new color, blue. It's your trust, understanding, respect for other. It's better to use it as often as possible. Treat people the way you would like them to treat you.
I used to say that we took too much as grandeur. Probably she was trying to say that days we spent with our family is a treasure, so we need to appreciate that.
We have interviewed many people, about 200 people who lives in Russia and Estonia believe that the main family values are love, trust and understanding. Try to not lose them. We must keep our eyes open and notice when we are at the crossroads, because there are so many roads on our way. There are many roads in our life, but don't forget that we are not alone in our ways. Together with you, always your family. The Mumis were very happy because they did everything together, trusted each other completely, and love each other with all their hearts. To strengthen the connection with your family, you need to spend time together as often as possible. Well, dear writer of your own story, it was nice to talk to you. I hope our colors will meet again on the same page.